society cheered from incredulity. This was exactly what we had collectively hallucinated. A picture postcard of a tropical resort, the Caribbean of the North. It was paradise, a little worse for wear, but we were eager to refurbish it. Everything seemed possible. Hope and optimism wafted through the air. Idealism and euphoria. The news of this one, habitable spot on the earth, soon spread around the globe. Some came in boats, and some on homemade rafts, and many swam. The place became congested, but together we built a great utopia, a sprawling commune with no private property.